What's up, guys? Enduro with Thomas here. So I finally got my KTM back. My new kicks. Oh, they're fucking awesome. So here's my bike. Finally got it back after about, I don't know, 2, 3, 4 months. Something like that. So, yeah, I'm gonna show you how it goes. It's just getting ran in, so I won't go too heavy on it. God, I'm just first time ever wearing motocross boots, so it's gonna be a bit awkward. Just give me a few secs. Do this. Ah, there we go. Good. This is quite awkward with these boots. But, you know, I should get used to them. So, a few things that are going to be coming up. A lot of bush riding with this bike. A lot of bush riding. Let's get over this. DC shoes or something, or I've got some work boots with steel caps on there. Yeah, this is quite weird. Yeah, quite weird wearing these shoes. I'll show you my local bush. I'll go up there now. I think they call it a horse track, a horse trail or something like that. I'm not too sure. Can't hear a bit. Won't help. Got a big branch coming up here. These boots are very, very weird. I've got to admit that, they are fucking weird. Nice! My local bush is just up here. Just get through here. Just up here a bit. I won't go in there today. Don't really have enough time today. But my local bush, I'll go in there a little bit, not much. It's just through here. It's not much, but there's a bit of land through there, you know. I'll go back now. But it is summer, so police will be around, you know. Don't want to get caught. I have got wreck reds. It's just I haven't had this bike for so long, so I have to get it registered in this bike. Get out of this log. It's not much really for how big of an area I live in. The WR fixed pretty soon actually. I want to get it done pretty soon. And I want to get the WR done pretty soon actually. To be honest, I don't know if this is really recording this camera. Excuse me. If it is, I hope you are enjoying this video. It's not really that entertaining. I'm a pretty crap YouTuber, am I? Yeah, so I can't really go out riding bush yet because it is fire season. Don't want to cause a fire. It is fire season, so don't really want to cause a fire because, you know, apparently it's pretty expensive these days. It's like 15 grand or something. It's like 15 grand or something. If you get a, you know, like, start a fire, you gotta call the ambulance. Bloody hell. You gotta call the fire brigade. And apparently it's like 15 grand or something. That's ridiculous. But I suppose we do have like water restrictions and all that these days, you know. It can get pretty expensive, you know. Should I talk a little bit about my bike? I don't know. It's a 1997. Sorry. 1997 KTM EXP. Oh, I don't know. Isn't that funny? I don't even know what the new bike is. Yeah, we're going out to neutral. Yeah, 2-6 guys. Hang on guys, just gotta sort this out. Sorry guys. I just had to see if it was body recording. So I'll quickly show you what this bike looks like. It's not a bad bike. My tyres are a bit worn. Oop, almost fell over it. Tyres are a bit worn. Just a tad. Yeah, so. Alright, well, I'm gonna end this video. And I'll catch you guys next time. With another video. Oops, that might be in the way. Yeah, so I'm going to end this video today. Thanks for having a look at this video. I am on Instagram now, I think it's called. On Facebook. On YouTube as well. Please add us on Instagram for more updates. On Facebook, you can add us. It's just a group, Enduro with Thomas. Capital E, capital W, capital T. It's the same on Instagram, same on YouTube. Alright, thanks guys for tuning in today. Please subscribe, like and comment. Please add on Facebook, Instagram. And I'll be sure you'll see more videos of me. Alright, catch you guys.